be right back. Be playing the season tournament. 3v3s. Be right back. Okay, fans, I am back. You hear me okay? What we got? Okay. Sorry, I'm just checking some audio real quick. Oops, I see I need to add the YouTube viewers on there. Waiting on me. It's 3v3 season tournament. It's a second chance. I didn't play the first set. Maybe a little rusty as well. Good answer. I'm playing, baby.
Can I have this last chicken?
Yeah.
I got hurry.
Nice play. Had to do it well, yeah. Just kicked off a couple of times, maybe one little pass. Okay, teammate, that was not a good deal to do. Not a good pass, not a good clear. Zero boost. Oh, buddy, got it. Oh, good pass. By the opposing team. Again, nobody's back at all. Crap. Let's use the last bit of my boost to try to get that boost. Love you too, babe. Good teammate. At least one of them. Playing smart. His teammate not kicking off. Well, if you want to lose, this way to do it. After being up 6-1? God, these guys are talking so much trash. Thank you. we won. I got a good teammate, one of them. I can't tell about the other one. Seemed to do some screw-ups. And then the teammate I think is good. He's probably playing a little too aggressive by himself. Not so much as a team. Dude, if you're in plat tournament, it's because your level is plat. That's all I can tell you. If I'm in a plat tournament right now, then my level is plat. My last tournament was diamond, but we lost. So, there you go. And which one of them is it? Is plat complaining? Rotating back to defense. You watch over the course of this tournament. Both of them are only rotating half field most of the time. Both of them left go wide open with me sitting on the empty. We just get lucky. I'm playing extremely conservative because I don't want to leave the goal wide open. So you're probably not going to see a lot of offense out of me. Every time I've gone down on offense, they've scored on us. The other teams have. Oops, I just freaking missed that by my own. Up. I don't know what's going on. Hurts. Well, let's not get stuck in the goal. teammate tries to do too much. Maybe winning, but I'm not happy with my team. Snack time. Thank you. pull off because the other teammate committed. Zero boost. I don't know how that ball came out on that side. Rotate back, dude. Look, neither one of them are back here. So it goes back for boost, that's about it. Damn it, I wasn't ready for that. Like his rotations. I'm playing like shit. You did. Thank you. God. He comes in flying in behind us instead of rotating the goal. I'm sitting there out of boost. Not really. Should have made it. Still not happy with our gameplay. I'll be right back. See, I got separated from my party.
That's right.
Oh shit. Pulled off because I thought our teammate had it. And it's weak. I think I got a lot of latency going on here. It feels funny. It doesn't feel clean. Yep, right there it is. See it? I knew it. I knew it did not feel clean. Even though it says my ping is okay, it just doesn't feel right. That's too hard. Thank you. talking about that teammate, man. He tries to do too much. There's no reason for him to touch that ball. AFK. I hate these over my head. I get so lost on my direction. Probably my weakest area. Latency. Oh my gosh. Don't just keep apologizing. Stop fucking doing it. This dude, man. like this dude. Checking my head at my leg again. That's a playmaker. I didn't do that, dude. I got bumped into it. Well, I'm sitting here and pass it back and forth all day. View, he was setting in gold. I guess I'm just gonna sit back here and play freaking goalie, man. Oh my gosh. Good play. Bump off the ball. I need boost again. Pass. Do something with it. Fight that hard for a last second pass and neither one of them are ready. There you go. Take one boost. Nobody on the goal. Where'd he rotate to? Nobody on the right side of the field. Don't like this dude. He's not playing as a team. That's what sucks. It can be good. You can be good all day long, but if you don't play as a team, you're going to lose. I think that's the first time I've seen him in the right position. Hey man, I need to quit doing that. That's me getting frustrated. Just punching the ball out. Instead of taking control of the ball. I shouldn't be going for this. Wow, I didn't even have boost. I'm feeling that latency still. Second, I thought I was on track until I got about three quarters of the way there. That's on. Good kick out. Cannot figure this guy out. We need a goal. We're going to lose. That's frustrating, man. That whole game was so frustrating. That whole set was frustrating to me. You get a good player on your team. And for probably a little more than half of it, he tries to play like nobody else is there. Screws everybody else up and throws them off. You know, so you don't know how to respond, what to do in any particular situation. Because, say, he tried to drive. He gets the ball taken away from him. First thing he does is turn around and try to pop it up, hit it back towards our corner without any regards to the thought of us coming up, you know, to clear the ball out of goal. Pass it back downfield. Just so irritating. And then for the rest of the game, you just kind of sit there. Stupid. Absolutely stupid. I don't know why I'm in plat either, other than we've only been top 16. And I said 32. I was top 8, and then top 12, and then top 32, and the next thing I know, I'm at platinum. Well, I was in diamond. Was it? See, I went from top 16 to top 4 in diamond, or top 16 to top 16 in diamond, and then the plat. I don't know. Do a little 1v1. The latency kind of sucked too. It was throwing me way off. It's like I went for that one way downfield up high. Went for the aerial. Got about 3/4 way there where I thought I was on track, and then 3/4 way there, I'm like way under the ball. I do a lot of aerials on solos, not unless I know I got a wide open field. Sad part is this is where you get your most opportunity for aerials. Are you not seeing me not pick up that boost? Trouble dribbling too. I'm not going for it. Wrong way. Thank you. should have lost sight of him. I guess he thought I was gonna shoot him behind him. No. what I'm gonna do. Try another threes and regular competition. See if I can get a good team. Spicy, what are you doing? Why is this dude on my... I'm gonna get frustrated. So much faster than the ball. Again, faster than the ball. He should not come in straight into the goal like that. It's twice. Turn off your ball cam, dude. Get up. Whoever is, stop playing this game. Can't ever get good teammates. Thank you. to stop coming straight into the goal. Do not do that. If you play Rocket League, don't do that. If you don't know where your teammates are, look and see if they're in goal. Turn your fucking ball cam off. Try again. Sorry about the white background. Actually waiting on my green screen, should be coming in today. I'm not kidding you about finding teammates on solo queuing. It's insane. I went from setting Diamond 2 on my qualification to losing like, I don't know, 20 in a row. There was like 20 games in a row that I lost. To get me down to platinum. It was stupid. Insane stupid. Like this dude going out to get a boost and the ball's coming for goal. What are you thinking? Pass. Thank you. Way to go, teammate. Just totally plows me out of the way and grabs the boost I'm sitting there about to grab. These guys are referring to so much. Rotate back, dude, so I can come up. I'm sitting there on full boost. Just waiting for him to rotate back. He doesn't rotate. No fun, man. I keep getting frustrated. I don't really want to play ones. Guess I will. I may get off after this game just for a little while. Come back for the 5 o'clock tournament. It's 3:30 now. Just hoping to get some good gameplay in to warm up or something like that. It's just not happening. Thank you. Damn, why am I faster than the ball again? I really just need to stop playing. I'm playing bad. You ever just get put in the wrong frame of mind? I don't know. It's been like that all day. I got a really negative outlook at this game right now. I got the same dude again. Playing a little different this time. He's got the quickest kickoff of anybody I've played against. He's got that flick down. hit my boost by accident. I got my paddle on the bottom. I bumped it a little too hard. So quick to the ball. I don't get it. I just don't get it. He's not the best player I've ever played against, but he's got the quickest kickoff of anybody I've played against. And he's his ground game, he's so quick to the ball, I don't get it. Got control. Yeah, I'll get there someday where he's at. Everybody can. But he's definitely no gold level. Probably GC. So I can play against somebody like this, same way he just played against me. tired. This game, I'm not even into it at all. Just waiting for the dude to work it, start and go. That's what I'm waiting on. I'm that as I keep smurfing down and coming back up, but I'm not a prick like that dude I played against a minute ago. I do it for different reasons than being a prick.